Hello everyone, today I will be taking you through the demonstration of our off-the-shelf TikTok-like application Royo Reels. We will be covering the customer journey followed by the admin side of the platform. Now to begin with the things, so once the apps are uploaded on the App Store and the Play Store under your domain credentials, your customers can simply download it, and once they have signed up, this would be the main screen that they would be able to view on the mobile app. So we would be providing the application in Android as well as iOS format for your customers to download and start using. So on the home screen, you can view all the videos and uploads of the people that you are following. You can view all the video details, you can like the video, you can either comment on it, you can share it as well. In case you would want to view the name or the profile of the follower, you can also do that. You can view the number of people that they are following or are being followed by, number of likes they've received, and in case you would also want to send a direct message, that can also be, that communication can also be established. So over here you can browse through all the uploads which are there. You can listen to all the songs that have been attached to it using marketplace. You can also share it with your friends. And right next to that is the related section where there are some suggestions of videos that you might like. So you can simply browse through those, comment, like, and share the same. So moving forward, we have an option for search where, in case you would want to search for any customer, you can do that, or any video or any soundtrack, you can also do that, and you can just browse through it and select it and take things forward. Now right next to that is the notifications tab where you would be notified in case of any activity on the application, so that can be taken care of. In center you can see there is an option to upload the video. So this is how you, being the user, can simply upload a video. You can either use it, upload it using the gallery, which is for an existing video, or you can create a new one simply by clicking over here, and you can simply attach different soundtracks also right next to it. Then you have an option for various filters also, just to enhance the overall look and feel of the video that you would be uploading. So once that has been taken care of, and you can also attach a soundtrack right next to it. So this is how you can simply upload a video. Now right next to that is the notification tab, which we have already covered. In case you would want to send a direct message to someone, that option is also available over here. Right next to that is the customer profile, where you would be able to see your overall profile, how many videos you've uploaded, how many likes you've got, how many followers you have, and how many people you're following. All of those details can be captured over here and can be viewed in one single snapshot. In case you would want to edit your profile, that option is right here. You can just feed in the details, you can add your image, and you can also add a brief description to your bio just to enhance the overall look and feel and update your profile. So this is the customer side of things. Now we'll be covering the admin side of things. So now this would be the admin dashboard, where you can see wherever you see any kind of branding being done, so that will be rebranded, and white label as per your standards and brand logo will be pasted all across. So over here you can view, so this would be the dashboard where you can see all the users who are onboarded on the platform. You can see their user ID, their name, their username which is there, the device using which they have logged in, the profile was created at what date and time, that can be done, and in case you would want to block any customer, that can also, that provision is also given to the admin. So profile verification, so this is a very important tool, so just to authenticate all the profiles that are being created and just to make sure that they are legitimate. So this is a very beneficial tool, so you can make sure that all customers who are signing up, they are legitimate, so that can be taken care of. So in all the sounds, you can view all the tracks which are available on the platform which your customers can use to upload their videos and attach it to. So if you would want to have a look at all the sections, that is also there, and the sound gallery. So you can simply view and browse through all those categories which are there of the sound. And plus, in case you would want to add a new file, you can simply add it using the add sound file tab. You can simply click on it and drag and drop the sound file over here, and it will be uploaded. Now moving forward is the all videos tab, where you can view all the videos that the customer has uploaded in the past, right next to the username. Then the discovery section, in case you would want to create a new discovery section, that is also possible. And what was the created date and time, and in case you would want to add to discovery, that option is there, or you can also delete it. So now discovery section. So this is where you can add a new discovery section. It is very user friendly. Like over here, you have a tab to add discovery section. You can simply select on it and add the section name and send it now. So that can be taken care of. And then the basic details, such as changing the password and logout options for the admin. So this sums up our demonstration for the Royal Reads product. Thank you.